So let's revise the writer. You have to answer me. Writer का बहुत बड़ी टेस्ट हो गया ना, करेंगे अभी सिस्टम यूज. वेट अ सेकंड, दिस बॉय क्या कर रहे हो सिस्टम पे. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग सॉफ्टवेयर इज नॉट अ वर्ड प्रोसेसर. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग सॉफ्टवेयर इज नॉट अ वर्ड प्रोसेसर. Yes, boys, from this side. Last. कौन सा वर्ड प्रोसेसर नहीं है बोलो. करेक्ट और आंसर इज करेक्ट. यस ऑनलाइन स्टूडेंट्स, बच्चे यू कैन ऑल्सो गिव आंसर. तो एमएस वर्ड इज अ वर्ड प्रोसेसिंग सॉफ्टवेयर, एबी वर्ड इज अ वर्ड प्रोसेसिंग सॉफ्टवेयर, वर्ड पैड इज अ वर्ड प्रोसेसिंग सॉफ्टवेयर, बिकॉज फ्यू ऑफ द ऑप्शन आर अवेलेबल इन दिस. So the correct answer is Notepad, because Notepad is not a word processor. This is a text editor. Notepad is a text editor. Okay, the answer is clear. Okay, the shortcut key for save as option is dash. Only two students are there. Ninth week, kya problem kya hai aapki? Don't attend the lectures. PN के names note करो और जो class में present है उनके भी. Rest of the students के तो आज मैं घर पे call करती हूँ. हम इतने efforts करके बना रहे हैं PPTs ताकि आपकी revision हो जाए and you people are not attending lecture. Then what's the fun of making such kind of PPTs? This is for your revision, and if you people will not attend the class, then what's the fun for that? So what is the shortcut? Yes, Archika is always late. Hamesha is late joining the class. So the shortcut key for save is Control plus S, and for save as is Control plus Shift plus S. Clear? The answer is clear. In order to open an existing document, so you have to open some existing document. So what are the steps? The steps are already been given, so you have to arrange it in a proper sequence. Kya step hai? Archita, Ashmit, Harsimran, Rizul, Rohan, Kritika. Okay, so look at Vanshika is not there. Haan ji batao. Firstly, click on file menu, so that is E path. Then click on open, that is D. Then open dialog box will appear. CEDA, then locate a desired file, then click on open button. So correct answer is
C option.
Yes, that is EDA and CV, right? The placement of text with respect to the margins is called dash. Yes, Ashmit. The placement of text with respect to the margins is called alignment, margin, indentation, paragraph spacing. Yes, Ashmit, you are unmuted. You can give answer. Archita also.
Ma'am,
please repeat.
Ma'am, alignment.
Yes, the correct answer is alignment. When you want to place your text with respect to the margins, the statement is alignment. The distance between the text and the paper edge is called the distance between
margin.
Yes, the answer is margin. Okay, so you have to learn these definitions, right? Which combination of options is present in edit menu? So you have to tell the options which are present under the edit menu. So cut is available under edit, copy, change case, format menu. Change case option is in format menu. Paste, edit, undo, find and replace, edit. So yes, B option. हम बाकी भी सारी commands कर लेते हैं. Gallery option is in tools menu. Spelling grammar, tools. Spelling grammar is also in tools. Mail merge, tools. Page, paragraph and character is in format menu. So the correct answer, that is the B part. Paste, undo and find and replace. Okay, so it can be asked which option is present under which menu. So you have to learn the menus along with its options. Raghav is a student of 9th class who wants to add header on his document, but he does not know the appropriate menu of this option. Suggest him the suitable menu from the given options. Header option is in
format
menu. में तो paragraph option आती है. Paragraph के अंदर paragraph dialog box appear होता है. उसके अंदर tabs होती है. Direct option तो नहीं आती है format के अंदर. So the direct option is in insert. Okay, the answer is clear. Difference clear हो गया ना? Why not format? क्योंकि format के अंदर character, page and format paragraph. Okay. Which tab is present in the page style dialog box? Font is in character dialog box. Alignment is in paragraph dialog box. So we are left with three: organizer, header and footnote. So these three options are available in the page dialog box. All right. Which of the following type of change case is applied onto the given text? The text is given. Uppercase means all the words will be in uppercase. Lowercase means all the words will be in lowercase. Capitalize each word means her word ka first word should be capital. Sentence case means only first alphabet of the line is capital and rest is following the small case, the normal case. Sentence case. Clear? Peel's option is present in which menu? Peel's option is present in which menu? Okay, any other answer? अब ये नहीं है कि चारों ही बोल देनी है क्या करके. हमने कमांड करी थी इंसर्ट फील्ड्स पेज नंबर. सो फील्ड्स ऑप्शन इज प्रेजेंट इन इंसर्ट मेन्यू. राइट डाउन की कमांड इंसर्ट मेन्यू एरो फील्ड्स ऑप्शन. इंसर्ट मेन्यू एरो फील्ड्स ऑप्शन. द जनरल अरेंजमेंट ऑफ द टेक्स्ट इज कॉल्ड the general arrangement of the text is called typing means you're simply typing the text. Modification means some text has been typed and you are just editing it. Editing ka bhi meaning wahi hai, modification ka bhi wahi meaning hai. So the arrangement of text, jisme aap text ko arrange kar rahe ho, you are giving some properties. So that is a part formatting. Any doubt? Clear? Keshav is typing a history assignment using word processor and wishes to insert dollar symbol into his paragraph. Which menu option will help him? How you are going to insert a dollar sign? What is the command for the same? Anjya Smith. देख लिया रायता मैं खोल के. सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज सी पार्ट इंसर्ट में स्पेशल करेक्टर. दैट मींस अभी आपको कमांड्स लर्न नहीं हुई है. हाउ यू पीपल आर गिविंग असाइनमेंट कंप्लीट हो गई है सबकी. होम असाइनमेंट सबने कर ली है तीनों. ऑल द थ्री. Sure. Okay. Which statement is or are not true with respect to the tables? So read the statements carefully now. Table is an arrangement of rows and columns. Table toolbar gets inserted automatically when the table is inserted. Table once created cannot be redesigned. No extra rows can be inserted in the table. Columns can be added or deleted easily.
C and D part option.
Because once the table is created, you can redesign it. Auto designer format कर सकते हैं. And extra rows can be inserted. So there are three methods for inserting the rows in a table. So that's why both C and D options are incorrect. Pick the odd one out from the following. Insert rows, delete columns, line width, merge, bullets. So, पहली आपकी four options हैं that are related with the table. तो आप table में insert row करते हो, delete row column करते हो, you use to merge the cells also and specify the line width, the border. कितना size रखना है, so that's why the answer is bullets. That is not related with the topic. The predefined or ready-made shapes are called
auto shapes.
That is auto shapes, correct? The shortcut key for find and replace is
Control plus F.
The shortcut key is Control plus F. The shortcut key for creating the table is
Control plus F.
Fn. Who all are seeing F12? Raise your hand. And F10, F11, Control plus F12, Shift plus F12, Shift plus F12. कौन कह रहा है? No one. It's Control plus F12. सोच लो दोबारा. यू आर नॉट श्योर अबाउट योर आंसर्स. हाँ कॉन्फिडेंटली बोलो ना. इट्स कंट्रोल प्लस F12 ओनली. मैंने थोड़ा सा कंफ्यूज किया स्टार्टिंग करने. द आंसर इज कंट्रोल प्लस F12. द की दैट इज यूज्ड टू मूव वन सेल टू द लेफ्ट साइड इन द टेबल.
Shift plus tab key to move
to the right cell in a table. Alternatively, you can use arrow keys also, left arrow key or right arrow key. So the correct answer is shift plus tab. Auto spell check button is present in which toolbar? Formatting, drawing, standard, drawing object properties toolbar and table toolbar.
Standard toolbar.
Page number can only be inserted in MS Word but not in the Open Office Writer.
False.
So the answer is you can insert a page number through Writer also and go. Which among the border following is an appropriate method to run spelling and grammar feature in Writer? The options are F7, Tools menu spelling and grammar option, auto spell check button on the standard toolbar, all above methods, only A and B.
All above methods.
So that is all the methods. Using the shortcut key F7, tools menu ke andar, and the third method is from the standard toolbar. Tharia is typing a document on the topic Vedic period and want to replace the word period with the word era. So which feature of writer should he use? So firstly, we need to
find
the word and then we have to replace with the particular, right? So the answer is find and replace. If user want to insert a new row after the last row of the table, which method he should use? Click on insert rows button on the table toolbar. Table menu, insert option, and the sub option is row sub option. Right click on the last row, row option, and then further choose insert sub option. Only first and second method, any of the method, first, second, or third, or only C option. So how you are going to insert a new row? So all these three methods are for inserting the row. You can either use it from the table toolbar or you can take it from the table menu. And the third method is using the right click. So aap tino mein se koi bhi method use kar sakte ho. So that's why any one of the method, that is A, B, and C. Okay. The toolbar which contains icons for frequently used commands is called
standard toolbar.
Yes, the frequently used commands are in standard toolbar. Clear? All the alignment buttons are present on which toolbar?
Formatting toolbar.
Right. The vertical scroll bar helps to move through the document in which direction? Vertical scroll bar. Yes.
Top and bottom.
How many scroll
bars? Top and bottom.
How many scroll bars are there? Horizontal and vertical.
Horizontal and vertical scroll bar.
Horizontal is like this. The vertical is standing line. Okay, so that's why the answer will be up or down. Agar option hota, otherwise top and bottom. Right? How many rulers are there in the writer window? So there are two rulers, again horizontal ruler and the vertical ruler. Two rulers are there. Removing a block of text from one location and inserting on the another location is called आपने एक लोकेशन से दूसरी लोकेशन पे लेके जाना है. Now, what is copying? Copying कौन कौन से ऑपरेशन इन्वॉल्व होते हैं? मीन्स यू आर कॉपिंग डाउन, तो आपको ओरिजिनल भी रह रहा है और आप उसके डुप्लीकेट कॉपी क्रिएट कर रहे हो. कौन से ऑपरेशन इन्वॉल्व होते हैं? कॉपी एंड पेस्ट. मूविंग मीन्स कट एंड पेस्ट, ओरिजिनल लोकेशन से ही मूव हो जाएगा. ठीक है. शिफ्टिंग मीन्स अगेन दैट इज, बट शिफ्टिंग इज नॉट अ टर्म इन कंप्यूटर. सो डिलीटिंग अगेन, सो वी आर मूविंग द टेक्स्ट बिकॉज इन द क्वेश्चन इट्स गिवन वी हैव टू रिमूव अ ब्लॉक ऑफ टेक्स्ट. हमें टेक्स्ट को रिमूव करना है. तो रिमूव कर रहे हैं मीन्स हम कट ऑपरेशन यूज कर रहे हैं. ओरिजिनल लोकेशन से वो डिलीट होगा और न्यू लोकेशन विच विल बी पेस्ट. सो दैट्स व्हाई द आंसर इज ओके. द डिफरेंस इज क्लियर बिटवीन कॉपिंग एंड मूविंग. रीड द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट. प्लेसमेंट ऑफ टेक्स्ट गोइंग पास द राइट मार्जिन टू द नेक्स्ट लाइन सजेस्ट वन टर्म फॉर द अबव डेफिनेशन. अंडरस्टूड द डेफिनेशन केयरफुली. Placement of text going past the right margin to the next line. टेक्स्ट को आपको एंटर नहीं करना पड़ता, ऑटोमेटिकली वो नेक्स्ट लाइन पे शिफ्ट हो जाते हैं एज सून एज इट विल रीड।